momentum to call the big healing church in the world that you are welcome, welcome, welcome back here. Thank you for your presence on this morning, and we do ask that you continue to pray for the sick of our fellowship and our families, and keep them in our daily prayers. It's always a blessing to see Sister Bosper, Sister Bridges with us on the day. And certainly we are thankful today for the Horton family.